through the triumphant entry before the moment of destiny. A few days before that, he said, if you will keep quiet, I tell you something, my God is able to raise the stones to praise. And if you don't want to be replaced by stones tonight, I tell you something, I need you to shout from the depth of your soul. Let the sea roar.